Hello friends, I'm Udara Kasum. Today I'm going to show how to create a simple ASP.NET MVC 5 web application in Visual Studio 2017. Okay, let's start. First, open your Visual Studio 2017. New and select project. Now you can see new project dialog box and here select C# web ASP.NET web application and change your web application name as my first web app and click OK. And here select empty project, also select MVC and hit the OK button. Okay, I'm going to add some folder into the view folder. Right click on the view folder and add and new folder and rename my new folder as shared. Okay, next I go to add the layout page, select layout page and rename my layout page and click OK button. So now you can see my layout page and here I'm going to add some view tag as well as going to add H1 tag. Okay, perfect. We created our layout page and now I'm going to add new controller and add controller MVC5 empty controller and add rename as home and press add button. Perfect. Next, we have to add view into our controller. Right click and add view. So next going to select our layout page from shared folder and select layout page and OK and add. Perfect, almost done. Now we can run our project. Let's look the result. I hope you something learned from, and if you have any comments please write down below and don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the like button. Goodbye.